Good morning. Wonderful day. I'm at the Kuala Tahan or the National Park or Taman Negara. Taman Negara is National Park. Taman Negara is in Malay and National Park translated in English. National Park is a beautiful place. This is the lush green that you'll be able to see behind me. And you can see a hotel behind me. It's called the Mutiara. And this resort is one of the best resort in Kuala Tahan. This is Kuala Tahan. Kuala means its confluence. Tahan means just to retain. That is the meaning here. And this place becomes very busy in the month of June, July, August, September and October. However, when it comes to the end of the year, because of the monsoon season, the crowd becomes less. So today, I'm going to go across here and I'll be visiting the canopy walk today. So I'll see you later then. Okay, we are now at the registration of the Perlilitan, or they call this place that forestry department, which they going to have to take. For each camera is 5 ringgit. Very reasonable price. From here, we're going to start to make the tree canopy walk. You can see behind me, a lot of people down here, people are waiting. And that's the place that you need to take behind me. It's the place where you have to take your permit. Okay, the gentleman behind me is talking about what is the pathway that we're going to take in this. As you can see, that's gathered already to start to walk the, start to do the walk, to the canopy walk. And you can see behind me is the pathway to the canopy walk. And there's a signboard here that you can see. Look at the signboard. And you can see it's written there. Canopy walk is 1.9 kilometers. Okay, we're gonna start the walk. Okay, let me give you a view. Okay, I'm crossing the canopy walk. As you can see, it's very shaky, very, very shaky, unstable. It's an uphill task.
Pasal video satu kali jam.
Okey. Okay. Satu, dua, tiga. Okey.
Justice and love.